Kelly Diaskinas, Tad Berryhill, and Waylon Phipps, and the prize.